This is the first mandolin I finished in August of 2022. It was three of them that I did. I got all three of them done in August. This is the first one that's finished. Those mandolins had laid in the white for 18 months or better without a finish on them. I finally decided to get them done. Anyway, this is the first one. And let me tell you about it. It's got an angle on the top, ebony bridge, ebony fingerboard. Peghead overlay looks like this. Got a curly maple back, sides and neck, and the neck and the neck and the back has got a walnut inlay down the middle, sandwiched in there. So let's play it and see what it sounds like. I will try to play. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. We'll turn the strum machine on and go. Humidity is so high today that my hand is sticking to the mandolin. It's hard to make it move. But that's a good excuse then, isn't it?